So here I am with the updated firmware which came in December, which is supposed to have Knox, but as you can see, type boot status Samsung, and I don't have anything in the download mode displaying about Knox warranty being void. I have currently rooted the phone successfully. As you can see, let me just start up the app root checker. As you can see, I have root access. I have also deleted the Knox APK file, so I will not be getting those annoying messages on the notification screen, and so far everything seems to work just fine. So that is everyone. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please hit the like button if you did, and if you haven't subscribed already, please do so, as there are more upcoming videos like this. Once again, everyone, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.